name is Piotr Sieniawski. I work for the Institute for Eastern Studies in Warsaw. And today I had the pleasure to deliver a lecture for the students of the Western Caspian University in Baku. I am really delighted to have been invited to the university and to have the opportunity to deliver a host lecture. I've received a lot of interesting questions, which were very inspiring for me. For me, it was a pleasant experience to be here and to meet the students of the university.